This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by CVFP and Walk-In Care. For this Thursday, July 15th, 2021, I'm Nick Pierce. A pair of Flames student-athletes take home All-America honors this week. First up, Liberty baseball pitcher Trey Gibson was named a freshman All-American by D1 Baseball. Last month, Gibson was also named an All-American by Collegiate Baseball. Gibson finished the season with a 7-4 record and a 3.32 ERA. In 13 starts, he struck out 70 hitters in 65 innings pitched. Also this week, Liberty men's golfer Kieran Vincent was named an All-American for the second time. Vincent was named to the Ping All-America Second Team, the highest honor for any golfer in Flames program history. Vincent finished the season with a program record 70.48 stroke average and was ranked as high as 6th in the country this year. And we're just 51 days away from Flames football. Liberty opens the season at home against Campbell, September 4th at 6 p.m.